call you fat, ugly, worthless.
The 4.5-minute film Silently Sorry captivates its audience. Its creator, Pelham High School senior Megan Montminy, says it is meant to send a life-saving anti-bullying and suicide message.
My heart is so warm right now. I was really nervous. I was hoping for a great turnout, and I'm so grateful that my community and outside communities came together to support this wonderful cause.
Megan says she was bullied when she was younger. In her film, the bullying leads to suicide.
And at the end, Hannah reels in the rope to find that Allie isn't attached to it anymore, to show that, you know, bullies, if you don't realize what you're doing is wrong and you don't stop what you're doing, this is a possible consequence of your actions.
A school resource officer took the stage to share warning signs, and a mother from Massachusetts shared her heartache. Her 16-year-old daughter died by suicide in October. She read part of the letter she found.
More people need to know it's okay to feel this way, and it's not your fault.
This is Anna.
Her mission now, to talk about it.
You never know what somebody's going through. You never know how somebody's feeling on the inside. Be kind. Don't bring other people down. There's no need for it. I think that's what Anna would like to put out there.
And Megan, the young filmmaker, vows to spread that message as she heads off to college. In Pelham, Jean Mackin, WMUR News 9.